festival of colors, dances, and meditations to celebrate Pentecost. There are several ways to express the joy of the descent of the Holy Spirit. The International Pentecost Conference took place in Jerusalem with 450 Brazilians, along with groups from Angola and from Portugal. 3 days of workshops led by the Canção Nova and the Obra de Maria communities. Particularly intense during this conference was the torchlight and candlelight procession to Gethsemane for a night vigil. The Bible uses evocative images to define the Holy Spirit, a wind, a breath. A very well-known image is that of the dove, present in many depictions. What counts the most, however, is the certainty that the Holy Spirit continues to act in the church and in the world.
Mais do que nunca o Espírito Santo está agindo. E era preciso que ele agisse, porque só ele para trazer todo esse reavivamento.
More than ever, the Holy Spirit is acting. Only he could bring all of this awakening that is taking place, a renewal in the church and outside of the church. It is a renewal that occurs not only in the church, but also in the secular world, where people change and create groups for doing good, where people love to do good. This is the action of the Holy Spirit in our time, even today.
Onde as pessoas amam fazer o bem e amam ser bons. Isto é ação do Espírito Santo nos tempos de hoje.
É sempre uma alegria muito grande.
It is always a joy to be here in Jerusalem, here where we all are born. This is the result of Pentecost. And for me, the collaboration between Canção Nova and Obra de Maria is always a joy. It is an event that is being carried out well, because people come every year, and every year the Holy Spirit surprises us through this event. So I'm very happy. During the 3 days in the auditorium of the Notre Dame Institute in Jerusalem, the theme of the Holy Spirit was presented differently during various conferences and testimonials. Speakers included Father Jonas Avib, Prado Flores, Petty Mansfield, Katia Rhodes, Father Reginaldo Manzotti, and Father Fabio de Mello.
O mundo tem sede de Deus. E as pessoas, isso que me incomoda, elas estão com fome.
The world needs God. That's what worries me. People are hungry and thirsty, asking for help. Pope Francis was very happy when he asked us to go out to announce the good news. And when I say that we need to evangelize, I feel motivated. My soul is in a hurry. I am restless, and I have a missionary spirit. If I am silent, the stones will speak. The need to proclaim the word of God is very strong within me.
Isso é muito forte em mim, essa necessidade e esse apelo de Deus.
Experiência única. Única porque, Ludinha, nós vamos...
It is a unique experience. Right from the beginning of the pilgrimage, we are going to visit the holy places. It is a unique experience and full of the Holy Spirit. And everyone here from Portugal has shared with me the joy of living out Pentecost in the Holy Land and being with people from Angola and other brothers. It is a fantastic experience.
Estamos a viver Pentecostes na Terra Santa.
The high point of cultural and spiritual sharing was the participation of the Angolans in the celebrations.
Nós estamos ensaiando agora o tâmbula, né, que é o ofertório. Então tudo que vem.
We are rehearsing for the offertory. Each gift comes from God and returns to God. We are preparing to give our offering to the Lord in the Mass. We are here to give thanks to the Lord.
Damos o nosso tâmbula ao Senhor, nosso ofertório a Deus.
The Bible presents the Holy Spirit as the power of God in the universe, a power that is often imperceptible, silent, discreet, and always respectful of human freedom. At the same time, however, this power is irresistible in the fulfillment of God's plans.
O demônio venceu a obediência à vontade do Pai.